happening. No gunshots, but they getting.
Hello everybody, welcome back to the third and final Christmas special. Merry Christmas to everybody. This is going out on Christmas, and I even have some non-copyright Christmas instrumental music that will be playing in the background. So let's get started on this final video. I hope everybody has a very merry, merry Christmas. So, plowed this highway, plowed out the Senex. Now we're gonna go and plow out some gravel roads and some farms here. So I hope everybody has a very, very great Christmas. This is the last video I need to get done, and I'm doing this here on Wednesday. Getting it done. So this is the last video for me to take care of for the week, and I am gonna be signing off the old laptop for a few days, and then I'll be back next week. So, trying to take out this guy's mailbox. He said he only needs a... Got a call from this guy. He said he only needs a little path into his yard. So we're going to give him just that. Don't need our blinkers on. I hope everybody's enjoyed this series as well. It's actually been kind of fun to make. A little something different. Something fun. So unfortunately, the last two videos, I was not able to edit in the music, and I did not think to do what I'm doing right now, just bring up this, but we got it going now, so... Let's try and not hit the car. He asked if we would dig out the cars, so we will. We will as best as we possibly can. So, that's it for this farmyard. Just do one pass out of here, and we are all set. I will go to the next yard. Next place will be a little more time consuming than the last one we were just at, because this place he asked if, you know, if I'd clear out some stuff, because he's got to be able to feed and stuff. So I said, yep, sure can. So we will head up there and clear it of all the snow. My screen's kind of dirty. Should clean it off. So I actually saw somebody doing a very similar thing in FS17. I don't know how they set it up in 17, but it would actually be a little more realistic in 17, I would assume, because with 17 you could, you know, fill up a bucket, go and, you know, basically dump the piles, really. I think it's just something about going north and south with this thing that it does not like, because I can plow east-west just fine at perfectly high speeds with it, and it runs just fine, but I guess it just does not like going this direction. That thing's too far on the ground. So as you can see here, we're plowing just fine. So Alright, there we go. I'll just kind of clear a little path this way, and then just so the guy can get to his bins here. Whoop. Brakes are terrible. Okay, and now we'll just kind of clear out alongside this house here, and we're all set at this place. We just gotta clear a little more snow from the roadway out. Oh, and we just took out the house. Whoops. That's not good. I guess that's the good part about all this stuff, just being static buildings. Don't have to worry about when you hit it. Although really, probably don't want to hit it that much, but sometimes things happen, I guess. Here goes our autosave again. So we'll just head to the end of this road. We just have one more farm to clear out, and then I think we'll head up and do the pilot truck stop. So we don't have to clear that road. Well, that road doesn't even actually go that way, does it? It's just kind of a section line out that way, so we definitely don't have to worry about that one. goodness. This thing is annoying going this direction. North and south, it does not play nicely. East and west, works like a charm. Amazing how that works at times. So this farm, we just gotta clear a little circle around the house and up to the garage, and that is it. Not a whole lot that we gotta clean out at this place, but it's not sure if I actually even followed the actual road there, but whatever. So we just gotta go in and clear out up to the garage here, and then this place is done. Perfect. This farm is done. I'll just clean up to the main road and then we'll see where we go from there. That down to 18, I think, which is still plenty fast. This is actually gonna come out right about where we stopped cleaning before, so I was told that we don't need to clean any farther than the airport. The city over there, city of, I think it's Sioux Falls, is that what it is? Sioux Falls, yep. Sioux Falls city said they will clean the rest, so we just need to clean the road to grandma's place and the truck stop and then see where we go from there. So I can see the bucket has washable on it, so that's kind of neat. Excuse me just a second. Sorry about that. I had to sneeze. Okay, let's get this brought up. And we can shut those off. And we'll drive to Grandma's place. Turn our hazards on. Mufta. This map actually has some relatively nice power lines. Pretty realistic. Yeah, this edit's definitely not as nice as the actual original snow map, but it gets the job done. It's mostly just the distances that you can see that are not quite right. Not backwards, forwards. We shut our hazards off for now. And away we go. Ah. This dumb directional thing is stupid. It's annoying, that's for sure. You have to always go one direction slower. In the other direction you can go full speed. Okay, and we are out of here. Let's see how we're doing for time. So we are about halfway through, so... yeah, let's head up to the truck stop, and we'll go move some snow up there. I think we'll actually we'll head into town and we'll clear out a spot at the county building, and then I think we'll take the snowblower up there as well, or the skid steer and snowblower as well. That or just those two, maybe, I don't know. The boss. Animated under there. Except for the cylinders for turning, I guess, and they're actually off a little ways. Should only be able to go like that far in turning. But, whatever. I believe this is the New Holland DLC one. I know I had downloaded one too, I think, or something, I don't remember. Pretty sure this is the DLC though. Better clear a path to the salt pile too. So that way they can use the salt. Let's see, the path was where, right about here? Yep, pretty much. Huh, well, I really didn't want that to start plowing yet, but whatever. Guess it's because I have it low enough to the ground. Think about that. So we'll just kind of go up to the pile, I think, and then kind of around it or something, maybe? I don't know. At least up to it. Just go around it. Just so they know where the edge of it is. Although it's kind of not hard to tell because this is where it starts going up, but. Okay, so then we'll go up here and clear a little spot up to the building and call it good. I did take the truck in and kind of do a little cleaning when I first parked it as well, so. So I'll have to actually start that truck up so we can kind of warm up a little. There we go. Now she started up. So we gotta get her out of here so that way it's not in the way to move the snow inside. Just let it run, start up our pickup. There we go. So for those of you that are wondering why it doesn't start at right away, I'm just basically using drive control and like starting it, and then once it kind of starts to act like it's gonna actually start, then I shut it off and just kind of add some realism, because things don't always start right away, especially if they're just sitting outside in the cold. Okay, so that's good for outside. Now we'll just kind of push a little bit aside in here so that way we can put the payloader in there. Let's see if we can fit through right there. Barely. There we go. Now we'll head out of here. We'll just get that truck put back, and then we'll go up to the truck stop and we'll move more or less all the snow except for around the pumps, and then we'll take the skid steer up there and move the snow around that, around the pumps with that. Okay, so that guy will sit there. We'll get our beacons on and we will head out. You can see we got the Senex all cleaned out right there, so that's all good to go. So, I think we'll actually go like this. 120 times. Let's get it to be a late evening. We'll push some snow in the dark. Or in the dusk, I should say. See, we got the old mud track over there. So that plant is closed, so we don't have to go move any snow there. So it's just a little bit left of the sign that we gotta go. About there. Turn this down a little more. It's kind of loud. For me, anyways. Okay, and I need to pause here for a while, and I will be right back in a sec for you guys. Alrighty, guys, and we're back. It's later in the day. I had to leave for a while, so But we're gonna get back to it. We're gonna actually hop out here and we're gonna fast forward time to dusk. Right about there. There we go. Let's see, this ends back here. Oh, it kind of curved, but oh well. That's kind of a neat shot with the moon and the orange sky there. Try and keep this up as close to the building as we can. Come on. It's the only thing that I dislike about articulated machines, is they're a lot trickier in the turning in this game. Turn our beacons back on. Okay, because the backup beeper is highly annoying, we'll just turn around. It's actually a lot faster. Whoa. A lot faster to just turn around as well. There is a lot of snow back here to clean. This is a pretty big area. Now we're starting to clear off where the trucks park. I think actually we don't need to clean this whole thing. I think we can just clean a little ways past where the truck parking is. Because in the wintertime, I don't think they have as much business at this place. Of course, I'm just making that up. It probably is still busy in real life, but... just to save time. Because I'd like to be able to do some snow blowing in this video, so actually, let's just move on to cleaning this area. So that way we can do some snow blower work. That's actually where we need to go. Okay. Okay, so we'll just push it kind of up to the road and then... oh. We'll just push it up to the road and then can come back with the, with the payloader here and just push it the other direction into the grass. We're actually pushing over top of grass, but we're just gonna open this wide up. We're not going to open up all of the actual spots. We'll just open up this one, just like this, and then we'll open up the one that you can see right there. So we'll only open up a couple of spots, but... alright. Hop out here and just look at something once. So if we go just beyond the sign and go all the way over, we should be all set. We'll just go a little slower since we are heading in a southbound direction. So then here we just push all the way over to the grass, which is right there. And I believe this is right where the other entrance is. Not quite. Did the music stop? Yes, it did. So we'll just replay it. Okay, so I think on this next one we can go all the way. We actually could have on that one as well, but it's okay. Okay, now how should we do this? I think we'll just kind of go right like this here. And we'll just push it up to the building. And then with the skid steer, we will come in and just blow it out. We can back up on this one since it's not very far. Oof. I just about hit the building on that one. Need to hit the brakes a little sooner. Then we'll just push up to the pumps, and then that's where we'll use the skid steer at. So like here, we'll just push up to the pump, and then the next pass, you know, we'll just use a snowblower to clean in there. Just from now on, push right up to there until we get on the other side. Ah, I kind of messed it up there. Wasn't quite paying attention. I was just talking about going all the way to the other end once we hit the other side, and I just started doing it. I think this should be the last one of these little short passes. Darn brakes. They don't seem to want to work very well on anything, really. I guess the easiest way to stop is just put it in reverse and hit the gas. Works a lot faster than brakes. Yeah, a lot faster. Thought this thing would have had some front work lights, but I guess not. Boy, I really screwed up on that pass. Just get straightened out here. And we'll get to just on the other end of this canopy section, I guess I'll call it. And then we'll go get the snowblower and blow out these sections. Just to make sure that we get some of that done before the video ends. Whoa! Down, not tilt. Had that happen once before too. I was trying to just drop it and it decided to tilt instead. Guess I wasn't far enough. Not far enough forward, I was kind of more to the side. Okay, so I think we'll just do these couple more passes just to get up there on the other side of this, and then the rest will all be snowblower work. Did it again. Why don't you just go down? Thank you. Okay, so then we will just park this guy here for now. Then we'll hop in this guy. And then we will roll out. Let's make sure this is locked. Pretty neat pickup. For any of you that would like to find this pickup, it is on the ATF modding website. If you know the website, then you know where to go. If you don't, just like Google ATF modding, you'll find it. The website is like, it's ATF modding, but I think it's like A-T- or A-E-T. Whatever, it's ATF with... Whoa! Yikes. It's ATF just with dashes in between each letter, I think. But, yeah, if you Google it, you'll find it. Oh, really? Okay, let's go for another half hour. For a little while yet. At least. And I didn't think that there was only that much time left. Okay, we'll leave the lights on in that. Hop in this guy. Turn him on. Back him off the trailer. And we will get set up to do some snow blowing. Can't get any closer to the pumps. How's that look? Eh, got too close there. I think a little snow around the edge would be fine, actually, because... you just walk through it, whatever, then. Forgot to turn that on that one. It's Suppose I should probably get a screenshot of blowing snow here as well. How do I want to go about this? I think if I angle this over that way and then drop it there. Okay, I actually want to go a little more forward this time. In a couple of ways, anyways. Okay, so now we can go back over this way. Really? You're gonna pick all that up? That's dumb. That's how you really know that something's messed up in a mod. Or in its indexes, mainly. Could have been bad. The snowblower actually blows the snow relatively close to the snowblower, so if I forget to move it before I hit the building, then it's actually not that big of a deal. Actually, I might have to even here in a moment. Really? You didn't even pick all that up? That was kind of annoying. What in the world? I suppose it's because this guy's lights are on. The GCE-01. Yeah, that's exactly what it was. Okay. And this is the direction it does not like. Oh, where is my crew set at? Come on, really? This is just plain ridiculous. And it's not even gonna get that piece. What the heck? Guess we'll just have to go nice and slow here. Okay guys, so I think that's gonna do it, and I'm just gonna leave all this equipment here because from time to time I might mess around on here, never know. But yeah, that's gonna do it for me for your Christmas special 2016. I hope you guys enjoyed this short little series. I had a lot of fun making it. Kind of fun to do something different for a while. And so yeah, so hope everybody has a good Christmas, and I will see you in the next video. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up button if you enjoyed the video. Make sure to hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. If you are, welcome to the channel. Make sure to turn on the post notifications to be notified every time I upload a new video. Be sure to check out down below in the description for my PC specs, my upload schedule, as well as links to my social medias, my mod site, and other cool YouTube channels that are worth taking a look at. Thanks for watching, you guys. Have a good Christmas, and we'll see you tomorrow.